அஸ்ஸலாமு அலைக்கும் வரஹ்மத்துல்லாஹி வபரகாத்துஹு. அல்ஹம்துலில்லாஹ், பிஸ்மில்லாஹி வஸ்ஸலாத்து வஸ்ஸலாம் அலா ரசூலில்லாஹி ஸல்லல்லாஹு அலைஹி வஸல்லம். அம்மா பஹத், டியர் பிரதர்ஸ் அண்ட் சிஸ்டர்ஸ், வித் ரிகார்ட்ஸ் டு த சிக்ஸ்த் எலிமெண்ட், த ஸ்டூடண்ட் இமாம் ஹதம் ஆசம் ரஹமத்துல்லாஹி அலை லேர்ன்ட் ஃப்ரம் த குர்ஆன் ஆஸ் ரிப்போர்ட்டட் டு ஹிஸ் டீச்சர் இமாம் ஷஹீக் அல் பல்க் ரஹமத்துல்லாஹி அலை. த ஸ்டூடண்ட் செட், ஓ மை டீச்சர், ஐ சீ இன் த வேர்ல்ட் the men, they take the other men as their enemy because of quarrel, because of hatred, because of disputes, because of betrayal, etc. etc. But I see in the glorious Quran, Allah Jalla Jalaluhu says, inna shaytan lak ma'adubum fattakhidhu ma'adubba. Certainly Satan is your enemy, and take the Satan as your enemy. 35, surah number 35, surah Fatir, verse number 6. Dear brothers, if you go to Surah Yusuf, 12th Surah Yusuf, the very earlier verses, maybe the 5th or 6th verse, when Hazrat Yusuf alayhi salam told his father Hazrat Yaqub alayhi salam about the dream, the father advised his son Hazrat Yusuf alayhi salam not to reveal the dream to his brothers so that they may harm him. But the reason for harm, reason for the chance to harm Hazrat Yusuf alayhi salam is their own by their own brothers, Hazrat Yaqub alayhi salam did not attribute the reason to his other sons, but rather he said, inna shaytanil insani adubbum mubeen. Certainly Satan is an open enemy to the humans, to the other men, to the mankind. That was a advice given by Hazrat Yaqub alayhi salam to his son Hazrat Yusuf alayhi salam. So Hazrat Imam Hatam Asam rahmatullahi alayhi told his teacher, oh my teacher, so I will never ever treat my fellow men, my other people as my enemies, but I always treat the Satan as my enemy, and I will not hear his words, hear his command, I will forsake him. Alhamdulillah. If you go back to Hazrat Yusuf alayhi salam, the same surah number 12, surah Yusuf, verse number 100. There Hazrat Yusuf alayhi salam, after inviting his father and all his brothers to Misr, to the throne, to his kingdom, and they, all his brothers and his father and mother, they were doing the sajda prostration according to the dream, the interpretation of the dream. Hazrat Yusuf alayhi salam says, in the as per the verse of the glorious Quran, لَقَدْ أَحْسَنَ بِي إِذَا أَخْرَجَنِي مِنَ السِّجِّنِ فَجَاءُ بِكَ مِنَ الْبَدْدِي مِنْ بَعْدِي النَّزَغِ الشَّيْطَانِ بَيْنِي وَبَيْنِ إِخْوَتِي. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has shown upon us mercy. He has beautified by releasing from the prison and bringing all of you from the countryside to the city after a short period, where the Satan had made the division between me and my brothers. You have to note here, Hazrat Yusuf alayhi salam did not put the blame on the brothers. He did not reveal whatever his brothers did in the earlier stage, like the throwing into the well. Rather, he put the blame on the Satan, said that the enmity, the temporary separation between the brothers and me was because of the Satan. He puts the blame on the Satan, and we should also follow the same sunnah of Hazrat Yusuf alayhi salam. We should never treat our fellow brothers, our fellow men. Maybe we quarreled, maybe there was disputes, maybe there were debates, maybe there were betrayals. So we should pardon them, we should forgive them, because it is the Satan who made the enmity, between us. So if we are going to quarrel, if we treat the other men as our enemy for whatsoever the reason, then there we are inadvertently making the Satan win the game. It is our purpose, and we are here to defeat the Satan, to defeat the feeble thoughts of, feeble plans of Satan. So we should always treat Satan as our enemy, and to make Satan as our enemy, we should be always in friendship with our fellow men. We will pardon, we should forgive them, and if we feel the mistakes from our side, we should not be hesitant to apologize And if somebody is apologizing to us for their mistake, we should immediately forgive them, and we should be with friendly with our family, friends, our business or any field. We should be friendly with the mankind, and we should treat our Satan, treat the Satan as our enemy. May Allah Jalla Jalaluhu give a tawfiq to all of us to treat the Satan as our enemy. Wa akhir da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.